The eternal testament, how they are so bad.